Cross River State Governor, Sir Ben Ayade, Tuesday at State Executive Council Chambers, swore in Justice Akon Ikpeme as the acting Chief Judge of the state following the retirement of Justice Michael Edem, the Chief Judge of the state. Swearing in Justice Ikpeme, the governor said he has full respect for Section 153 of the 1999 Constitution as amended, which provides for the setting up of the National Judicial Council to safeguard the judiciary from the executive. The governor, who revealed he is impressed with the acting chief judge's curriculum vitae, added that he had no doubt on her intellectual capacity to lead the judiciary.